Emmerdale will add the show proposal of the year tonight, as unlucky in love couple Aaron Dingle, played by Danny Miller, and Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley, finally popped the question tonight. However, neither actually know that both are planning to propose to each other. Both had prepared to put their plans into action during Friday night's episode, with Robert asking Aaron's mom Chaz, Lucy Partiter, for her son's hand in marriage. Viewers were left waiting even longer, however, when the episode concluded with no further development on the proposal front. For months, fans of the ITV soap have been waiting for the big moment to air, as bosses did state earlier in the year that a second Robert wedding was on the cards. Aaron and Robert have had a rocky relationship, with multiple obstacles being thrown their way. From the very beginning, Robert and Aaron had to keep their affair a secret, as Robert was engaged to Chrissy White, Lucy Marwood, who would later become his wife. However, the two men couldn't keep their attraction a secret any longer, and the truth was finally uncovered. Last year, the two solidified their love for each other by marrying in an unofficial ceremony in the Dingles' garage. Although the future was looking brighter, their marriage hit the rocks when the next day, Aaron was sentenced to 12 months in prison. While in prison, Aaron pushed Robert away, which led his husband into the arms of his ex-wife's sister, Rebecca, Emily Head. Their one-night stand led to the birth of Robert's son, Sebastian, who Aaron first accepted but later realized he couldn't forget Robert's betrayal. However, all hope was not lost when the lovers reunited earlier this year in a highly anticipated reunion. The Dales' heartthrobs will be hoping it's second time lucky when they return to the spot it all began 4 years ago. In the lay-by where they first kissed, Aaron and Robert plan to put their proposal plans into motion. But not without the helpful hand of Chaz and Aaron's little sister Liv, Isobel Steele, who tried to get the lads' plans off the ground. With both unaware of the other's intentions, viewers will have to watch to see who popped the question first. Will the love-struck pair finally get their happy ending? In an interview with Digital Spy, Danny Miller said he was looking forward to Robert's future. "I feel like a little bit of a fan at the moment waiting these scripts, just like people are waiting for them to come on screen," he explained. Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV.